inside your phone isn't just a camera roll. It's a library of unwritten stories. That sunset that took your breath away. The laughter of someone you love. That perfect cup of coffee on a quiet morning. These are more than just files. They are feelings. They are moments. But how do you take all of those scattered moments and weave them together into a story that feels the way you felt when you lived it? For a long time, that power belonged only to people with expensive computers and complicated software. But not anymore. This little app is your new workshop, your storyteller studio. And today, I'm not just going to give you a technical manual. I'm going to hand you the keys. Together, we are going to walk into this studio for the first time, turn on the lights, and learn how to craft your very first story. Ready? Hello, creators. We're going to forget all the complicated jargon today. Instead, we're going on a guided tour of your new creative home. Our adventure has three parts. 1. Touring the workshop. We'll explore the entire CapCut interface, so you know where every tool is and what it's for. 2. Laying the first bricks. We'll start our very first project, bringing your moments from your camera roll onto our creation timeline. 3. Finding its heartbeat. We'll learn how to import everything else that gives a story life. More scenes, photos, and most importantly, the music that gives it a soul. So, let's step through the front door together. Welcome to the lobby of your studio. This is the Project Hub. It's where every great idea begins. Right up top is that big, friendly blue button. Plus new project. This is the Start Here sign. It's the button you'll press every time inspiration strikes. Below that, you'll see your gallery of ongoing work. Think of these as projects resting on shelves, waiting for you to pick them up again. Every edit you make is automatically saved here as a draft, so you never have to worry about losing your progress. You can come back anytime, pick up a project, and continue the story. Now, look at the bottom menu. You have Edit, Templates, Inbox, and Me. Edit is this main lobby we're in now. Templates is like a gallery of finished projects made by other creators. It's a fantastic place to go if you need a flash of inspiration. But today, we're building our own from scratch. Inbox is your mailbox for news from CapCut, and Me is your personal office. I really suggest signing in here. It's free, and it unlocks cloud storage, which is like having a key to an extra, secure room for your most important projects. Okay, are you ready to see the main workshop? I'm going to tap plus new project and just grab a single clip to open the doors. You can just watch for this part. Here it is. This is the workbench. This is where your stories truly take shape. Let's not be intimidated. Let's break it down into three simple zones. Zone 1, the canvas. This big screen at the top is your canvas. It shows you exactly what your masterpiece looks like at any given moment. What you see here is what your audience will see. Zone 2, the storyboard. This strip at the bottom is the most important part. This is your timeline, or as I like to call it, your storyboard. A story isn't just one moment, it's a sequence of moments. And this is where you lay them out, from left to right, to create a beginning, a middle, and an end. The white vertical line is your playhead. It's like your finger, pointing to the exact moment on the storyboard that you are looking at on the canvas. Use two fingers to pinch and zoom on this storyboard. Zooming in lets you look at a single, perfect frame. Zooming out lets you see the grand sweep of your entire narrative. Zone 3, the magic toolbox. Below your storyboard is your toolbox. It's filled with everything you need. You see the main trays: edit, audio, text, effects. When you tap on one, a drawer of more specific tools slides out. If you select a clip on your storyboard and tap edit, you get access to tools like a precision split tool, a speed control to create drama, and animation to make your scenes come alive. We will learn to use all these tools in time. For today, just know that everything you need is waiting for you, neatly organized in this toolbox. Finally, when your story is finished and ready to be shared with the world, you'll look to the top right. That little arrow pointing up is the export button. That's how you package your film and send it out into the world. See? Not so scary. It's a space designed for you to create. Enough touring. Let's get our hands dirty. Let's build something. Go back to the lobby and let's do this together. Step 1. Tap the plus new project button. Let's start a fresh story. Instantly, you're transported to your library of memories, your phone's gallery. This is the media picker. You can see your videos and photos at the top. Step 2. Choose your scenes. This is the fun part. You are now the director, choosing which moments will be part of this story. To select one, tap the little circle in its corner. a number will pop up. This number is important, it's the order of your scenes. The first clip you tap will be the first scene in your movie.
Step 3. Bring them to the workbench.
Once you've chosen your opening scenes, look to the bottom right.
The add button is waiting. Tap it.
And just like that, the foundation is laid.
Look at our storyboard.
Our three moments are sitting there, in order, ready to become a story. But wait.
Before we do anything else, we have to do one very important thing. It's like a sculptor chipping away the final piece of marble that isn't part of the statue.
Scroll to the very end of your storyboard. See that black clip with the CapCut logo?
That's an ad for them, not a part of your story. Your art should be signed by you, not someone else.
So, tap on that black clip to select it.
Then, from the toolbox that appears, find and tap delete.
There,
a clean slate. A story that is truly yours.
You have just done what every great filmmaker does. You've laid out your first sequence. Take a moment.
Feel that.
It's exciting.
Our story has a beginning, but what if it needs more?
What if you remember another perfect moment from that walk?
To add more scenes to your story, just go to the end of your storyboard and tap that welcoming white circle with a plus sign plus. Tapping it takes you right back to your library of memories. You can pick another video or photo, hit add, and it will join the sequence.
Your story can grow and evolve as much as you want. But now, for the most magical part.
We're going to give our story a soul. We're going to add music. Audio is 50% of the experience.
It's the difference between watching a memory and feeling it.
In your main toolbox, find and tap on the audio icon.
This opens the music room of your studio. Let's look at the options.
The main one is sounds. Let's go in.
This is CapCut's massive, built-in library of music.
And it's incredible. You can search for a mood, like peaceful or hopeful, or a genre, like lo-fi or cinematic. There's also a direct link to TikTok, giving you a universe of sounds that are cleared for you to use.
Preview a track by tapping on it.
When you find the one that matches the feeling of your story, tap the plus sign plus. I'll choose this gentle acoustic track.
I tap the plus sign and listen.
Hear that, everything changes.
The story now has a heartbeat.
That audio track appears as a new layer on our storyboard, right below the visuals. What if the perfect song is one you already own?
Go to Audio Sounds and find the tab for your sounds or from device. This lets you use any music file you have on your phone.
And one last, incredible secret in this room, the extracted tool.
Imagine you saved a video just because you love the beautiful piano music in it. The extracted tool lets you choose that video, and it will magically lift the audio right out of it for you to use in your own project.
It's pure genius. You now have the power to not only show your story, but to decide exactly how it should feel. Let's just pause and recognize what you just did.
You stepped into a professional editing studio that once seemed complex and intimidating.
You toured it and learned its layout. You walked to the workbench and laid the foundation of your own unique story. And then, you gave it a heartbeat. You are no longer someone who just takes pictures and videos.
You are a storyteller.
A creator. The first chapter of your journey as a video editor is now written.
And the best part is, this is just the beginning. The next part of our adventure will be to learn the art of sculpting. In our next session, we will learn how to trim and cut our scenes with precision, how to master time with slow and fast motion, and how to blend our moments together with beautiful transitions. If this journey today resonated with you, if you feel that spark of excitement, do me a favor and hit that like button. It tells me that we're on the right path together.
And be sure to subscribe so you can join us for the next chapter.
Please, share your thoughts in the comments.
What's the first story you want to tell? I would love to hear about it. Thank you for trusting me to be your guide. Now go, your stories are waiting.